Good evening. Thank you for joining us. We begin tonight with breaking news. The Deconcini Port of Entry in Nogales is closed because of a shooting.
All outbound lanes to Mexico are shut down at this time. News 4 Tucson's Eric Fink is live at the border with the latest details. Eric, what can you tell us?
Angelique, John, Customs and Border Protection can confirm an incident occurred here just before 7 o'clock tonight. Now let's pan a little bit to my right. You can see the port of entry just to my right. Santa Cruz County Sheriff Tony Estrada confirmed the shooting to me a little while ago. According to our sister station Telemundo, the shooting involves an incident with a suspect who was stopped by a CBP agent trying to cross the border. And right now the port is shut down to traffic heading south into Mexico. Let's go to some video taken from a Telemundo crew on scene just a bit earlier. Now, according to Telemundo, the suspect refused to comply with the CBP agent and allegedly tried to run a CBP officer over. The suspect fled in his vehicle. Moments later, that CBP officer opened fire, and at this 10 o'clock hour, the suspect is reportedly injured and he was taken to a hospital. Now, back out here live, according to Telemundo, both the Department of Homeland Security and the FBI are on scene investigating here. And again, Nogales PD tells me the traffic heading south into Mexico is closed. It's being rerouted to the Mariposa port of entry. Lanes coming into Arizona remain open so you can come in to the United States. We're going to stay on scene and bring you any of the latest as we get it. We're live tonight in Nogales. I'm Eric Fink, News 4 Tucson.